scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. You must have seen various types of plants like herbs, shrubs, creepers, climbers and trees around you. In this video, come, let us grow different types of plants. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out types and parts of plants activity kit, planting kit, rectangular base plate and top plate, and disposable glasses. From the types and parts of plant activity kit and the box, take out the rectangular base plate, side plates, back plates, front long plate, lock pieces, label tags, top rectangular plate, day marker tag, cocoa peat tablets. From the planting kit, take out the seeds of spinach, pea, pumpkin and marigold. Also take out a dropper bottle. Take out 4 disposable glasses from the smart box. Your box contains 2 types of glasses. We need to use the smaller glass for this activity. Take a bowl of water, a spoon, a sketch pen, and a pair of scissors from your home. Place the rectangular base plate on the table or any flat surface and observe the slits present on it. You will see 2 slits at the edge of front long side and 2 slits at the edge of back long side. 2 slits each at the edge of 2 short sides. Remember, as the long sides of the rectangular base plates are identical, you can keep any side as front side. Now, take the side plate and insert the extended bits of the side plate into the slits present on the sides of rectangular base plate, like this, and secure it with lock pieces. Now, repeat the same for the opposite side too. Now, take the front plate and insert the extended bits of the front plate into the slits present on the front long sides, just like this. Remember, the logo must be upright and outwards. Secure the front plate with lock pieces, like this. Now, take the back plates and insert the extended bits of the back plate into the slits present on the long back side. And secure it with lock pieces too. Now, take the rectangular top plate and observe the slits present on the rectangular top plate. You will see 2 slits in the front and 2 slits at the back long sides and 2 slits each at the side of rectangular plate. In addition to these slits, you will also see 4 additional slits on the rectangular top plate. This side is the front of the rectangular top plate. You will also find a central slit present at the back side of the rectangular top plate. Insert the slits of the rectangular top plate into the extended bits of front plate, side plate, and back plate. Like this. insert the day marker tag into the central slit present at the back side of the rectangular top plate. Now, fix the label tags into the four additional slits present on the front side of the rectangular top plate, like this. Your types of plant model is now ready. Let us prepare the soil now. Take the cocoa peat tablets and break them into two halves each and add each of them to the four disposable glasses. Now fill the glass with water. You will see that the cocoa peat swells immediately and fills the glass up to half. Now, make four shallow holes with your finger in any one glass, like this. Now, open the packet of pumpkin seeds with the help of scissors and take out four seeds. Place the seeds into the shallow holes we have made in the cocoa peat, just like this. Now, cover the seeds with cocoa peat with the help of a spoon. Now, repeat the above steps with the seeds of spinach, marigold, and pea. Place the glasses in the rectangular top plate as per the label tags: pumpkin, spinach, marigold, and pea. On the day marker tag, write down day 1 with the help of a sketch pen. Keep this model near a window which receives sufficient sunlight. Water the plants with the help of a dropper whenever the soil is dry. Remember, do not put excessive water. Take a photograph. Keep on writing the next day number on the day marker tag. Keep taking photographs. This will help you to observe and record the growth of different types of plants. After some days, you will find that the seeds have germinated and the plants begin to grow. When the plants develop and grow, you will observe the difference between the stems of different plants. As pumpkin is a creeper, it will have a weak stem. As spinach is a herb, it will have soft and delicate stem. As marigold is a shrub, it will develop a woody stem. As pea is a climber, it will have weak stem and need support to stand upright. Creepers are the plants that grow along the ground. Example, watermelon, pumpkin, etc. Shrubs are the plants with woody stem and they are smaller than trees. Example, marigold, rose, etc. Herbs are the plants which do not have woody stems. Example, spinach, mint, etc. Climbers are the plant which cannot stand upright and take support from a fence or a tree. Example, pea, etc. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.